Hi, I'm Jennifer Durbin, and I've got some tips for you for finding a babysitter while you're on vacation. Vacation should be fun, and you shouldn't be stuck in a hotel room the whole time you're away. So consider hiring a babysitter to watch your little ones so that you can go out for dinner, run errands, or do whatever you want. Just have some alone time. There are lots of easy ways to find a sitter. So for instance, if you're staying at a large hotel, they may have a sitter on site, or at least a list of local sitters who they have pre-screened to watch your little ones. You can also turn to websites like care.com or sittercity.com. Those websites have also pre-screened sitters, so you can feel rest assured that your little one will be safe in their hands. When you're leaving your children with a sitter that you've never met before, you do want to make sure they have all of the contact information they'll need, just in case they need to reach you. So make sure they have your full name, phone number, and all of those details. And if your child has a medical condition, an allergy, or any sensitivities, make sure they're aware of that as well. So rest assured, there are ways that you can step away for a little while you're on vacation. Also look for local drop-in centers. These can be at a mall or any other convenient location in most major cities where you can drop off your child for just an hour or two. It's very important before you leave your child with anyone to let them know where you're going. Communicate with them so they're not unsure about where they are or when you're coming back, especially when they're in a new location.